Wait, recording?
Okay. Yo. What's up? It's Young G. I'm gonna get some payback on this asshole. Start putting stuff in my afro, alright? This is what I'm gonna do.
Here's that, gentlemen. Trash!
Sorry, I'm gonna get this. I'm gonna throw it in. You're gonna see. One second.
This is the greatest video of all time.
What are you gonna do? Oh, okay. I saw my hand titties now. What's in your hair now? Why are you recording it?
I really didn't see it.
It's not morning yet, that's a good thing.
I know it's morning. The longer I stay here, the less time I have to go.
No, but it's not morning. Trust me, I don't have more time with you.
Me too. I guess I should stay. At least I'll live with you.
OMG, it's morning. You must leave. My dad will kill you.
I know.
Daughter, are you up?
Yes, I'm up. Is that my mother right here?
Yes. Why are you so sad? Sybil died?
Yes, it's so tragic.
I know, but it won't be so tragic for long. You need to send someone to deal with Romeo.
I do not want that.
You won't be sad for long, because you'll be married to Paris next Thursday.
I don't want Paris. I think you're in love.
Well, I'll have to talk to your father about that.
Okay.
One second, Juliet.
Fabulous.
Julie said she did not want to marry Paris.
What? How could she? She must. I chose him.
You need to talk to her about it.
I will.
Julie, you must marry Paris.
No! I must not.
Yes, you will.
No, I have a different love.
Well, if you do, you better get rid of him. Everyone hates Capulet, Julia. It's okay. What's wrong?
Oh, I don't want to marry Paris.
I think you should. He's the son of Prince, and he's very loyal. I think you should marry him.
Why can't you only have a different last name? I wish we could just be together with our families.
I would change my last name for you.
What are you doing?
Please, let me have your hand in marriage.
Really? Yes. This Wednesday.
Daughter, are you up?
Yes, I'm awake. Go.
Keep going.
Oh, we're laughing though. No.
Miss Culver really likes me like the way Fenton likes Isaac.
Really?
Yeah, mm-hmm. Yours is a chick.
Well, that you just attract guys.
Yay, that's what I wanted.
Creepy old middle-aged men.
That get their wife stolen. Okay, that was really crazy.
If you guys recorded that part, then actually...
So the Fenty's all heartbroken. How could you say
yeah,
something
yeah,
like
that? That's too bad we aren't recording this. Mr. Fenton wants to grab your ass.
That's inappropriate.
Hey, Mr. Hubby, can you teach me how to square dance?
Let me go backwards.
Go backwards? I forgot. It's been from 0 to 1.
Like slow dance?